Earlier this week, the men began their competition with a short program, and Great Britain's Stephen Cousins used his showmanship to get off on a good foot.
Stephen has matured the artistic side of his skating lately and seems to have more confidence on the technical side as well. But about 45 seconds from completing a clean short program, his bootlace broke. And in a scene vaguely reminiscent of the last Olympic Games, Stephen had to approach the bench for a sidebar. He was allowed to complete his program from the point he had stopped, saving the elements he had successfully completed, but still making this the longest short program of Stephen Cousins' career.
Next up, Olympic champion Aleksei Urmanov, and he came out to prove that he's still the man to beat with his perfect triple axle, triple toe combination, Peter.
He sure is, Sandra, and he had all the elements, and Urmanov is skating with more speed and power than ever, and he's added a lot more sophistication in his presentation. Misha Shmerkin of Israel, second in this event last year, also appealed to the crowd with a short program that had a lot of technical merit and a lot of just plain fun. Vyacheslav Zagorodnik has been hot so far this fall, but he came into his opening combination too hot, skying for an axel he couldn't control.
So after the short program, Urmanov leads the men, Scott Davis is second, with four other men in the running. After his final practice, Jill Trenery tracks Scott Davis down.
So did you get a good night's sleep last night?
Yeah, I did actually. Yeah, I was pretty wiped out after yesterday, so I slept like a baby.
Did you have your Wheaties this morning?
No, I missed breakfast. I slept through it.
Oh, no. Well, you're going to have your Wheaties tonight?
Yeah, yeah.
You should,
Wheaties,
you know.
Wheaties tonight.
Going to make up for that. So were you really happy with...
I was really happy, yeah.
I mean, first short program of the year, that's always...
Yeah, a little tense, but yeah. Especially with... You know, last year being like it was, so yeah. It's really confidence.
But you're not going to think about that anymore.
No. It's the past.
Yeah. It changes. And your new long program, it's like all sexy,
yeah,
and kind of new.
Yeah, trying to be, you know.
That's no problem.
And we'll see more of Scott Davis later. And when we return, we'll see how Michelle Kwan does in the free program.